The innovation at the studios was the creation of artificial or automatic double tracking, if you like. Ken Townsend created that for John Lennon, who